This display asks the question, what's in our waste and what we currently do with it and what we might do into the future. In our urine, which is one of our wastes, there's lots of carbon, there's lots of nitrogen, and there's actually lots of water.
So Urinotron's a science gallery pop-up at the University of Melbourne. We've got a whole series of microbial fuel cells where we take urine from the public and we use those fuel cells to generate some electricity and break down the carbon in the urine. And from there, we take the spent urine and we put it through a series of columns and membranes and produce clean water.
Would you drink it? Oh, great. So have a look, it's nice and clean, isn't it? No, there's no floaty bits. It's very, very pure water.
I reckon it's pretty cool. It's interesting how we can use our piss quite literally to power stuff.
Yeah, I knew like you could get water out of urine, but not like the carbon and the nitrogen and everything else. So that was a surprising bit.
We need to be more sustainable with what we do. So I think it's a cool idea.
This is a collaboration between an artist in France and myself. And at one level, it's supposed to draw people in where they see it and they say, oh, I wonder what that is. And then it's to start a conversation about the fact that we dispose of a lot of our nutrients and our water every day and we don't reuse them.
In Urinotron, we really want people to reimagine your waste. We want to ask difficult questions and get people to reassess things that we literally flush away or don't even think about as a valuable resource. So since I donated to Urinotron, every single time I go to the toilet, I feel a little bit of shame that I'm flushing energy away.
The Vice Chancellor of the university has donated into the display, along with around 500 others. So we've had a great reaction from literally the top to the bottom of the university in terms of the donations into the system.
It's really starting conversations where at the beginning of the conversation people are like, this is disgusting, I do not want to do it. And by the end of it, they're going, yeah, this is something that we should think about. So that changing, flipping a switch of something that was taboo to no longer being taboo is an absolute joy to behold.
I think it is the future of waste and resourcefulness in the sense that we cannot continue to use a lot of energy to produce fertilisers when we throw a lot of fertiliser away every day. We can't continue to throw away good water every day. We need to break the pollution cycle in that system and we need to use a lot less energy in dealing with our waste.
So, that's Urinotron.